Hello students, today we will revise short question answers of first four chapters of class 9th. But before starting, I request you to subscribe this channel. To subscribe, you have red color subscribe button on your screen. You just have to touch on it or click on it. So now, let's start our revision. First question is, an Excel workbook consists of dash. Options are worksheets, rows, columns, formulas. And the answer is worksheets. An Excel workbook consists of worksheets and rows, columns are the part of worksheets. Next is, the actual value of a cell is displayed in dash bar. Options are title, menu, formula, none of these. So tell students what will be the answer. So the answer is formula bar. All the values that you enter in a cell are displayed in formula bar. Next is, dash formatting applies one or more rules to any cells we want. Options are formula, functions, conditional, none of these. And the answer is conditional. Conditional formatting applies one or more rules to any cell. Next is, format command is available on dash tab. Options are home, insert, data, formulas. Tell students on which tab format command is available. Answer is home tab. Next is, all formulas must begin with an dash sign. I think there is no need to tell options. You all must know it. Options are sigma, plus, equal, none of these. Yes, answer is equal. All the formulas start with an equal sign. A data in our worksheet can be arranged in an order using dash. Options are formula, function, filter, and sorting. Answer is sorting. Sorting means arranging things. So answer is clear in question. Worksheets can be arranged in an order using sorting. Next is, sort and filter command is available on dash tab. Options are home, insert, data, formulas. And the answer is data tab. Sort and filter command is available on data tab in Excel. Dash contains everything inside the chart window. Options are data markers, axis, chart area, none of these. So, answer is chart area. Chart area contains everything that you have in chart window. Which feature allows us to set up certain rules? Options are data validation, pivot table, char, none of these. And the answer is data validation. Data validation means to apply some rules on Excel worksheet. Next is, dash in Excel allows us to try out different scenarios. Options are data validation, pivot table, chart, what if analysis. So answer is what if analysis. Next is, we can dash the worksheet window using separate panes. Options are hide, split, arrange, none of these. So tell students what will be the answer. So the answer is split. We can split the worksheet window into separate panes. Dash is a set of commands grouped together that we can run. Options are goal seek, macro, What if analysis? None of these. Answer is already in question. So the answer is macro. Next is dash is a group of two or more computers. Options are network, internet, wireless, topology. So the answer is network. When we connect two or more computers, it becomes a network. It forms a network. Dash is a normal computer system which is connected to network for sharing of resources. Options are server, client node, LAN or WAN. And the answer is client or node. Client is a normal computer system which is separate from server and it is connected to a network for sharing resources like printers, etc. Dash is a device that allow you to connect multiple computers to a single network device. Options are hub, bus, ring or star. So the answer is hub. Hub is a device that allows you to connect multiple computers together. Next question is, in dash network, a single cable is shared by all devices and the data travels only in one direction. Options are single ring, dual ring, MAN or LAN. So the answer is single ring. In single ring network, a single cable is shared by all the devices and data travels only in one direction. Dash prepares information and send it. Options are protocol, receiver, sender, hub. Answer is clear. Who sends information? Sender. So answer is sender. Dash is a full form of DBMS. I think there's no need to tell the options. You all must know it. Full form of DBMS. Yet the options are database manager system, database managing system, database management system or database messenger system. Answer is database management system. Next is to control the database, dash is responsible. Options are data master, database administrator, user, common man. So what will be the answer? Answer is database administrator. Database administrator is a person who controls all the database. After processing, data is converted into, options are database, information, entity, software. Answer is information. When we process data, we get information. Information associated with each other is make dash. Options are database, DBMS, DBA, file processing system. So the answer is database. All the data that is connected with each other and is of similar type is called database. To store same data again and again in a database is called integrity, redundancy, object, foreign key. So the answer is redundancy. When we store same data again and again in database, this is called redundancy. Dash is a unique key. Answer is, options are primary key, foreign key, electronic key or database key. So the answer is primary key. Primary key is a unique key that uniquely identifies a table. So now true false. First is LAN covers a large geographic area. Answer is false. LAN doesn't cover large geographic area. LAN covers only one building or one room. In full duplex, information can move in both directions. Answer is yes. Protocols are the rules under which data transmission takes place. Answer is true. Network doesn't provide security to us. Answer is false. Network provides security to us. Provides security to our data. The efficiency of network is increased with increased number of computers. Answer is false. When we increase number of computers, the efficiency of work is decreased, not increased. Next is, what is the full form of DBA? So the answer is database administrator. Full form of DBMS, we have already learned it. Answer is database management system. What is the full form of SQL? Answer is structured query language. Students, I hope you all understand the video question answers. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it maximum. Thank you so much.